Oh, Noah, you're so
Noah
innocent
Best.
in this.
I know.
I just. So, did we film this at like 4:30 p.m.? Is that
right after school.
This was
yeah.
After
I threw my wicked easy.
Well.
This was after. No, oh my God, so this would have been like 5:30.
Also, Mr. Caskey, wasn't this like our first? Was this our first or second take? Did we do this one time before?
This was our second take because one of us would keep laughing.
Yeah, that was probably me.
I remember spending like 10 minutes making these charts.
This is all wrong. We've seen charts.
I think it was plugged
really
in random
good.
Values.
These are the analytics for the first episode of the revival.
You can see me like smiling, trying to keep it together.
I'm doing the same thing here. And then, and Kelly, this is like your first time really filming something, right?
Yes, this was one of the first times filming for you guys. I wasn't even
in
the mix yet.
You did a really good job with like this dynamic camera.
Thank you.
Let me explain something to you.
Yeah, this was when we first decided to hire YouTuber, Kelly. Although we wouldn't tell him for 6 months.
Yeah, and then we told me, you're like, okay, Kelly, you're not in journalism, you're in media production, so join me in production for newspaper.
I know. And look, I'm just telling you, these energy, low.
Yeah, this is the start of the weird, the weird stuff we had planned for media production.
Yeah. I don't know, maybe this is a mistake.
I know. I rewatched the follow upload episode one, and I explained what my goal for the Llama Show was in the very first part, and it was just funny to me because that didn't happen at all.
No. What?
I looked directly at the camera. That was bad.
No, I mean, that's what it was. That's fine. No, it's fine because this is meta, right? This is supposed to be not.
Yeah.
No, they want me to take your participation points away.
No, not the participation points.
Yeah.
5 15.
Top tier acting. We need Oscars for this.
We really do. Yeah. Also, it's weird seeing my beard that short right now.
When you guys first started doing this, I was like, oh, this is so wrong. Like, I don't know what the heck that they're doing. They're trying to make this some TV show, and it's not going to work. But I didn't say anything about it. But then when I saw this, I was like, okay, this is what we should have been doing, with everything on this channel.
Yeah, because, I mean, it's like we have two options, right? We put out quality content that is, really well-produced and... the follow upload, the show proper, right? These are things that I just had in my wallet.
I love that we can see your driver's license. You look great in that photo, Mr. Cass.
Oh, thank you. Yeah, I took that before I went to Las Vegas before my first year of FALA.
All of this is not working.
Funky.
I need you to fix the vibe, fix the energy. I don't care how you do it.
Also, my end of the day hair.
I got people to see. I got things I need to do.
But yeah, no, I mean, like Abby, yeah, it was either we could go this direction with it, or we could go, something that would be calling out CHTV, right? Just kidding. You guys are great.
I could be wrong about this, but the original plan was just this one episode would be a little funky, but then after that, we were going to go back to the normal kind of,
this part with the watermelon.
Yes, that was a great little, take there. I didn't know you guys were doing this, so I actually didn't know you were filming this until I saw the finished product. And I think it's such a great choice.
This is such a fun scene.
Can I ask you a question?
Kelly, that was such a great shot. Can I just tell you how amazing that was?
Oh, thank you. I want to get Sasha in, so the hard part was just fading over Noah's shoulder to get Sasha in the shot.
Hey, Mr. Cassie, can you see which book Gabby's reading?
Great Gatsby.
What does that mean?
But each time he comes in, I'm reading a different random one of your books for your English classes.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So I still love Sasha just fanning that. So that tree was $2.99 at Goodwill, and I still don't think I've dusted it since I bought it. That's probably where the coronavirus came from.
No. is there anything I can have?
God, this is seeing videos like this.
It's not high priority.
Not knowing what was happening from like Coco.
The Peppa Pig Band-Aid.
Yeah. Oh, the Peppa Pig Band-Aid.
Oh yeah, Henry, this is before you came back to follow, so this is
yeah. Like, it was so weird seeing it from the outside, and it kind of, it made me really miss Fala, and, like, this channel is kind of what made me want to come back to Fala.
Yeah. So,
it was a fun time.
We gained a lifetime sub.
Well,
a good old lifer.
Two more years.
But I did go see the new tournament.
I'm so glad you're this... You this reading 1984 with this American flag waving in the background. That's some subtle like symbolism there. Blind patriotism in the age of Big Brother.
By accident, I believe. But thank you.
Very artistic.
Well, I thought you could do this on your own. No,
this is the weirdest thing.
Like,
Gabby, don't take offense to this. I didn't know you were this weird until this happened. So, I made a like piece of cardboard.
Yeah, to try and shield it, but just put a shadow light behind it.
Yes, and that made it better.
You gotta help me out.
Yeah, it didn't help out the lighting at all. I just made it like, put a bigger shadow.
Yeah.
This shot is so overexposed, and I love the fact that the most overexposed shot in this film is the thumbnail for the video.
I know.
If he gets out of the dumpster, though, send me.
That was the third take, because I think the first two times Sasha did that, and then we started laughing so hard.
Yeah.
I thrifted that tripod. It's broken for $2.99. Still have it.
And I don't think we've ever used that camera.
We haven't really. Yearbooks use a bit for photography. I'm going to keep it for as a photo camera, but... Yeah, we have the Lumix now, and we have the Handycam, which this was shot on. So it's kind of funny that we like had our filming camera filming the non-filming. This is amazing.
Yeah.
The vibe master.
One day with school.
I love that the music is in the shots of the Vibe Master and then not in the music. shots of
that
it's
was
in,
completely
like,
by accident
camera.
Too.
Yeah, but it's also perfect because it's like it just cuts to this and it's like nothing.
What do you want?
So,
what is how I also like that the Vibe Master, that's the same outfit except sans the Seahawks hoodie.
I know. What's funny about this, too, is my mom's a yoga teacher, so when she first watched this, she got, like, kind of mad at me because she thought I was just making yoga as, like, a joke and making fun of it. Which, to be fair, I kind of am, but nah. I love you, Mom.
Is that a humidifier or is that like an oil diffuser?
No, that's a humidifier. Okay. It's just really big.
Okay, now go. You're harshing my vibes.
Wait, so no, who is filming you during this scene?
I believe that's my sister.
Okay.
So.
Oh, fireplace. Rip Piggy, zero votes for Piggy. I think this is a part in the book where Piggy was like deemed useless and Simon started being on the rise.
This thing was awful.
This is my favorite part of this video. It's so creative. I love it so much.
It is.
Yeah, Noah, this is where I remember watching this and I was just like, Noah's a really talented filmmaker. And I think I asked you around this time, have you ever done film before? And you said you had it taken, like film production or anything like that. And I was kind of surprised. Because this is so well done.
I watch a lot of movies. That's but thank you.
It's perfect. I'm so glad you're succeeding as a.
Did it go back?
No, yeah, can I have to jump back?
Yeah, what just happened? Okay, yeah, that was weird.
Sorry,
sorry.
I got so confused.
I didn't mean for it to jump back. Sorry, guys, that was weird. That was something weird happening on my beat.
Evan. Love this. So
funny. Poor Evan.
The iMovie music too.
I know.
Oh god, I forgot there's just a Luna bar just hanging on the edge of the trash can. That's such a good touch.
Yeah.
But you know my deadline of 24 hours is getting.
What's up? There's a 24-hour deadline. But we didn't set.
Yeah, we didn't set the deadline. So I think we filmed this before. No, we filmed.
We filmed it after, but we originally scripted it to be 24 hours, and then we ad-libbed a lot of that opening scene, and then, like, that take, I forgot to say 24 hours.
We saw a movie together? Yeah, you had a broken nose. It was fun. Yeah, that was awesome. Anyway, though, yeah, I haven't been able to find anyone, so.
God.
I love how he was just never the co-host again. Like, you set it up like he was going to be the co-host.
Yeah, well...
Oh, that's JoJo's Bizarre Adventure meme.
Yeah.
What a iconic...
Something.
All right.
Name description.
Writer, Noah Improv. I'm glad we credited Improv as the writer. Yeah, so that's episode 2 of the Llama Show. We had big plans for the rest of the season, and then had to obviously cut it short. But no, I've still got that trailer we did for like the high quality artistic like art house Llama Show reboot.
I know.
I'm probably going to put that out over the summer. I have a couple of things I've shot that I just haven't had time to work on. But I'm just going to do some unused like editing.
I mean, yeah, stuff. No rush. Just take your time getting it out.
No, we should put it out. It looks so good.
I'm so excited.
I'm having a bad, bad day. It's about time that I get my way. Steamrolling whatever I see. Despicable me.